We've landed in Madrid, sunny Madrid, via Brussels, early start up at 3:30, flight from Manchester 6:15, landing in Brussels, 45 minutes in Brussels, then flight to Manchester, flight to Madrid, sorry. So now we've landed, gonna get the metro and the train back to Getafe. Get everything settled in, pack my kit bag, and then we're off to training. Back in at training at 4 p.m. So it's 12 now, so need to get some lunch, drop my bag off, get everything ready, and then head to training and start 2018. Big goals. So got to start working towards them now, but looking forward to it. It's good to be back. Speak to you a bit. So that's it, training done, and we're on our way back home. Long day, but it's good to be back. Short video because my phone's about to die, but let's go get it. Come on in 2018.
Are ripping in the sky, and it's the real.
Right, guys, how are we? A little bit fresh today. Just finished my second exam of the January exam. Economics. I think that one went all right. First one was a bit difficult. Could be a bit hit and miss, but we'll see how it goes. And yeah, second one okay. Settling back into it. Lots of revision. But settling back into the footy and getting back into the routine of being back again. But enjoying it, settling down. But yeah, just a quick update. One more exam to go. Smash that out and keep working hard in training. So yeah, speak to you in a bit.
Someone like you wasn't meant to be defined or confined or even met.
Frankie's birthday's on the 30th, so I took her to one of the spas in Madrid, which is one of the skyscrapers. I think it's on maybe the 40th floor, and you can see right over Madrid. Then the following week, Frankie was doing a bit of modelling, and I went along to do the behind the scenes of photography.
Was so beautifully designed.
Modelling is something that Frankie's been doing for a while and she's very, very good at. I'd never seen a photo shoot before, so I got a cheeky behind the scenes glimpse into what Frankie does, how she works, and some of the stuff that they were taking and some of the locations and things were really impressive, and the photographs were very good too. So if you want to see the photographs, head over to Frankie's Instagram page. Basically, yesterday, 12th of Feb, we had training as normal, and I got asked to go in and see the goalkeeper coach, Nolo. It was something that I hadn't expected. This would be a chance for me to show teams in Madrid, coaches, other clubs, what I could do.